Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a setup file in Visual Studio with Serial Key using the custom dialog box setup. To play the demo, you should create a new Windows Forms application project. If you don't have the Microsoft Visual Studio Installer Projects extension, you can download and install it from the Manage Extensions menu. In the Choose Project Outputs to Include dialog box, you need to select the primary output from your project name. You can also create a shortcut to your desktop screen, then drag the shortcut to the User's Desktop or User's Programs menu. Right-click on your setup project, then select View Item. Next, select the user interface to use the Visual Studio Installer custom dialog box. Select the Customer Information dialog and click OK button, then change the order of this new dialog to after the Welcome dialog box. To activate the serial number validation, you need to select Customer Information dialog, and from the property panel set the Show Serial Number to True. By default, this property specifies a template used to validate serial number entry, and it also determines how the text boxes will appear in the dialog box. The hashtag character requires a digit that will not be included in the validation algorithm. The percent character requires a digit that will be included in the validation algorithm. Right-click on your setup project, then select the Properties tab. You can enter author, product name, description, etc. for your setup file. You can also add a requirement to install the .NET framework or other component before installing your application. Every time you create the setup file, you should select Release Mode instead of Debugging, then rebuild your project. Right-click on your setup project, then select Open Folder in File Explorer. You can find the setup file in the release folder. For example, we have created three text boxes separated by a dash surrounded by spaces. The hashtag character simply verifies that the user has entered the digits. The percent character is validated by an algorithm that adds the digits together and divides the sum by 7. If the remainder is 0, validation succeeds, otherwise it fails. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.